Our presence is very important because we're serving the uninsured, the poor, those who don't have insurance. So they can't see a private physician. Private physicians are not going to see them on a sliding scale, which we do. We offer a sliding scale based on the income and the household size. So many of our uninsured patients, if not for Bond Community Health Center, would have nowhere to go to access health care. So it's a very important structure within the community.